After upsetting Barcelona on match day 6, Getafe will be looking to give fans yet another reason for celebration when they host Granada in the suburbs of Madrid. Los Azulones have been impressive at home ground at the start of the season, and they will give their best to keep their 100% record on home soil intact. Getafe boss Paqui Bordalas has a full squad to choose from ahead of the visit of Granada. The Andalusians did well to beat Sevilla in the local derby at the weekend, but defeating Getafe in Madrid is easier said than done. Considering that Granada are not regarded as good travelers, we predict that they are going to return to Andalusia empty-handed. The likes of Lozano, Guini, and Aziz are all likely to miss the match with injury for the visiting team. In their last meeting at Coliseum Alfonso Pérez, Getafe defeated Granada 3-1. Prediction 1.